numerical integration. We know that integral over a to b f of x dx is a definite integral and represents the area between the curve y equal to f of x axis and the ordinates x is equal to a and x is equal to b, where the integrand f of x is known and it is integrable. Numerical integration is used to compute an approximate solution to a definite integral, integral over a to b f of x dx, to a given degree of accuracy when the integrand f of x is not known explicitly but known only at certain points. That is, we are provided only with a set of n plus 1 paired values xi, yi, where I equal to 0, 1 to n, and this can be tabulated like this: x, y is equal to f of x. When x takes the value x naught, y value can be written as y naught. Similarly, when x takes the value x1, y value will be y1, etc., xn, and its corresponding value of y is yn. And it's required to compute the definite integral a to b f of x dx. That is, the integrand f of x is evaluated at finite set of points called integration points. Now, dividing the interval a comma b into n equal subintervals of width h, we can write x naught is equal to a, x1 can be written as x naught plus h, x2 as x naught plus 2h, etc., xn can be written as x0 plus nh, which is nothing but b. Therefore, to compute integral over a to b f of x dx, which can be written as integral over x0 to xn f of x dx, or integral over x0 to x0 plus nh, as we have written xn is equal to x0 plus nh. This can be, xn can be replaced as x0 plus nh f of x dx. We replace f of x by an interpolating polynomial Pn of x and evaluate integral over x0 to xn Pn of x dx, which is approximately taken as the value for integral over x0 to xn f of x dx. Thus, numerical integration can be defined as the process of computing the value of a definite integral from a set of tabulated values of the integrand f of x. Here I have listed three methods and we shall discuss all these in the upcoming videos, namely trapezoidal rule, Simpson's one-third rule, and Simpson's three-eighth rule.